हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एनएसपी लर्निंग हब, बिकॉज़ लर्निंग इज लाइफ। नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज इवेपोरेशन, द फिनोमेना ऑफ चेंज ऑफ लिक्विड इनटू वेपर एट एनी टेम्परेचर बिलो इट्स बॉइलिंग पॉइंट इज कॉल्ड इवेपोरेशन। इन द केस ऑफ लिक्विड्स, अ स्मॉल फ्रैक्शन ऑफ पार्टिकल्स एट द सरफेस हैविंग हायर काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज एबल टू ब्रेक अवे from their force of attraction of other particles and gets converted into vapors. Evaporation causes cooling. In evaporation, the surface particle leave the surface by taking heat energy from the bulk of liquid, and hence the temperature of bulk of liquid is decreases, which causes cooling. Students, there are some questions related to evaporations. Why are we able to sip hot tea or milk faster from a saucer rather than a cup? The surface area of hot tea or milk is more in the saucer than a cup. Therefore, rate of evaporation is more in saucer than cup, which causes cooling rapidly and be able to sip faster from a saucer rather than a cup. Question number 2. What types of clothes should we wear in summer? During summer, we perspire more. Cotton clothes absorb the sweat and expose it to the atmosphere for evaporation. Cooling takes place as a result of evaporation. Our body feels cool. Thus, we should wear cotton clothes in summer season. Factor affecting evaporations. The rate of evaporation increase with an increase of surface area, an increase of temperature, and an increase of wind speed. It means surface area, temperature, and wind speeds are the directly proportional to the rate of the evaporation. But the decrease in humidity. Humidity is the amount of water vapor present in air. If water vapor is high in the atmosphere, the rate of evaporation is decreases. Nature of liquids. Lesser the boiling point of a liquid, more its tendency to change into the vapors. Difference between evaporation and boiling. Evaporation is a surface phenomena, whereas boiling is a bulk phenomena. It means boiling is occur all particles of the liquid, but evaporation occur only the surface molecule of the liquid. Evaporation is a spontaneous process, but boiling is not a spontaneous process. Evaporation take place at any temperature below its boiling point, but in boiling occurs at the boiling point of the liquid. Evaporation causes cooling. There is no cooling in boiling observed. Why does a desert cooler cool better on a hot dry day? Because the rate of evaporation is more on a hot dry day due to less humidity. A desert cooler cools better. How does water kept in an earthen pot, which is called matka, becomes cool during summer? During summer, the water kept in earthen pot matka continues to evaporate through fine holes in it. Since evaporation causes cooling, the water becomes cool. Why does our palm feel cold when we put some acetone or petrol or perfume on it? When we put some acetone or petrol or perfume on our palm, the particles of these substances absorb energy from the palm and evaporate, which causes cooling.